and relax and share the gymnastic talents that the Lord has blessed the Anacondas with. And so, before we start this evening, I'd like us all to be quiet, please, and to bow our heads. And let's ask the Lord to be present with us here this evening. Heavenly Father, we come to you this evening. We thank you so much for everything that you've done for us. We thank you that we can be here this evening to see the Anacondas perform and to see the talents that you have blessed them with. And we pray that you will keep them from harm and danger. Help them to do their best, but help them never to lose sight of the fact that they are doing this for you. And so we ask for your presence and your special blessing. In Jesus' name, amen.
A singer from Holy Brother, Illinois, Blessed. We are glad to be with you today. On our spot, we have a senior, Kira Swartz. On our lower right, the junior, Carla Shornack. On our sound, Sally Vasquez from Havana, Cuba. Our wives, our MC, Mr. Tom Heslop.
Thank you.
take just a few seconds for the Arapahoes to bring you a program. They're going to come out into the audience. Involves a tremendous amount of strength and power and stamina. It also requires a lot of trust in your partner. Let's welcome the Arikana Man and the Power Routine. And God said there would be a four high. Coach said to be watching for a four high. Let's see it, guys.
Thank you. want to sing it note for note, don't worry.
Thank you.
what it's all about. Every show that we've done, every practice that we've practiced, even our spring tour was all leading up to tonight. Home show. Now many of the routines that you see here this evening start off with very basic gymnastic moves and then progress to more difficult ones. But very often we don't see that because we get so involved with watching what is going on. And so the Eric Conners have come together as a team. They're going to start out with some very basic maneuvers and then move up to more difficult and complicated ones. But this shows us what it's like for the Eric Conners to work together as a team. The Eric Conners and Team Pyramids!
Remember us in many years. We just got everybody's, the whole team, a gift so they can remember us. They'll never forget us now. I thank Bill and Janelle and where's Renee?
Thank you.
so much fun touring with these group of students because they just really neat. We really enjoy it. The routine that you're going to see now, and obviously with all of the routines that you see this evening, are choreographed by the students. They get together, they decide how they're going to do it, and then they spend hours and hours trying to perfect it. And that is also the case with the ladies duo. Where are they? They must be out there somewhere. Ladies duo? They're changing. Okay, we'll give them just a few seconds to change and then we'll be ready to go. I guess on behalf of my wife, I'd really like to thank the Araucanos for the gift. And I guess while we're waiting for the gals to get ready, I'd just like to say that it is really special touring with the Araucanos and getting to know these students outside of the classroom and in a different kind of atmosphere. And we really enjoy it and it's really neat. Okay, here is our ladies duo and Nikki and Adam. Some of the sights, and you see that depicted in our backdrop. the Epcot Center, SeaWorld, and you can ask Mickey Harris just how big of a splash Shamu is. She really got doused by Shamu, and she has nobody to blame but herself. The guy told her what she needed to do, and she made the movements, and the whale just splashed her really good. Anyway, and then we also went to Busch Gardens. We took in a Tigers game, Washington beat Boston. Sorry about that, Renee. And then, of course, we headed back, and on the way back, we stopped at Georgia Cumberland Academy. And we had a really neat weekend there. But in order for us to go to Florida, we had to raise $10,000. And we did that in all kinds of ways. We had a car wash. We sold cookbooks and posters. And we got some very generous donations. And we also, as we went around from show to show, Mrs. Heslop and Mrs. Matusik sold pop and chips and, as I said, cookbooks and posters. And all of those kinds of things put together pushed us over the goal of $10,000, and we were able to go to Florida. And the routine that you're going to see now is one that, you know, there's no use for it anymore, but we want you to enjoy it as much as we've enjoyed it, and so we've kept it in the show, and we used this routine just before the intermission, before we got the people to go out and buy the pop and the chips, and we used this as an incentive. So I'm going to turn it over to them now.
Watching this show here.
It's been pretty good, hasn't it?
It's been excellent.
Yeah.
Hey. Didn't you used to be an air guy?
Well, a couple of years ago I was.
A couple of years ago, huh? I think I remember you.
Yeah, probably. I was one of those guys on top only a few times and they dropped me.
Yeah, I remember that. Hey, I bet you still have some of this stuff, don't you?
Well, I don't know. You know, after a few years, you might lose it. I don't know.
No, you just don't lose this stuff, man. I know you've got some of this stuff, and I want to see something.
Well, okay. Let me do a few warm-up stretches here first. Do toe touches and stretch my legs and stuff out.
Yeah, we don't want you to pull them up. That's a really good.
Let me do a few jumping jacks to get warmed up.
All right. I'd like to see this.
You don't want to pull a muscle on this one.
I bet you're hot after all this workout, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, you got some pounds. Yeah, I do. Hey, you know, I think you deserve this pop after that good hard workout. Take it easy. Don't make a mess. Child, I think they're nerdy.
That's why I'm opening it.
Food is good. Bye! heard about Spirit Play, right? If you guys would go back to your spot, it would be greatly appreciated. Right here, whoever's winning. This is a Turnabout Spirit Play. That's the way we figure. If they can do it, we can do it.
I want you guys to know that all that time when you were having fun in Florida and we were doing laundry, we were always doing laundry. When you were at SeaWorld, we snuck off and bought you all a prize. And we have one for Brenda, and Heidi, and Jenny, and Sally, and Janelle, and Renee, and Carla, and Lisa, and Holly, and Darla, and Amber, and Teresa, and Kara, and Corey, and Nikki, and Anna. And we've got some for you guys too. Bob. And Billy Bob. And Tanger. Steve. Carlos. Tim. Tim. Randy. Jerry. John Smith.
Did you notice what Bill said?
Pink.
Thank you.
You won't come sit back down here by me again if we pick on you now. Okay, they're ready to go now. This is another neat routine, folks. There's some really neat moves in this one. So if you have your cameras and your videos, get them rolling. The special effects really enhance it and make it look all that much better. And now, Bill, Mark, Corey, and Holly are once again going to use some special effects and show us perfect harmony.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to ask that while Chuck is up on the blocks, that you please remain absolutely quiet so that he can concentrate. Thank you. Thank you. Ray Coryell, Brandon Barnes, Tim Hubbard, and Larry Clooney. And now, men's duo, Bob Bennelly and Rock Quillen. And from Power, John Maiden, Steve Slickers, Randy Hansen, and Jerry Cook. And our indomitable captains, Chuck Connect, Teresa Corcoran.
Sing the closing song with us, me and my house.